car. You're nobody important. I gotta go 90 today.
I heard something interesting last night, and I think I found it. The Richland defect detector. It no longer says Richland, New York. It says CSX detector, milepost, something, something. I got it on the scanner at home. And then I see this nice little shiny thing built over here. What the hell is that supposed to be? So anyway, I figured I'd share that crap with you. Oh yeah, and the fishermen. So we'll hear the train pass the road, and he'll be wailing his horn for the 20 fishermen that are standing down there. Because, you know, the trespassing signs, once again, I have to make note of. At least that guy's smart and staying off the tracks. But thank you.
us in kicking.
That's when the gate started going down. When the train got there, right here, you heard it. Boom. Yep, the gates were fucking down and somebody still went around them. They had plenty of time to stop, but of course it was some silver fucking pickup truck. I ain't waiting for this train. Screw it. That's about the time the engine started blowing its horn, was when the truck was in the railroad crossing. The dash cam got it though.
So how far down were those gates before that friggin' silver vehicle went through? You know, at the time the train started blowing its horn. That's why I had the dash cam always looking at the railroad crossing here. Ah, screw it. Had plenty of time to stop. Moment.
The sound of the old vigilant defect detector. You won't hear it again.
On 929, southbound by now.
Pop in right now. He's gonna be pissed.